It's a very ancient saying, but a true and honest thought, that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you'll be taught.